computer that I can start it.
Okay. You're so sure?
Ready.
Okay. Yeah, shall we have a do it with two of us, see how we get on?
We'll give it a shot.
Okay.
Normal difficulty was pretty easy, so.
Yeah, we just have to remember to get those samples, don't we, as we're moving along.
Right. So
there were one what you found later on, it was like tucked behind something, weren't it?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, well hidden that.
Yeah, your personal scanner actually points them out, so that's helpful if we're near one.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna click start.
Okay. I'm amazed it lets you do this with only two, or even one.
Well, I'm not sure it will yet. We'll find out here.
Mm-hmm.
It starts. Here we go.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, I'm surprised it's gonna let us run it. It's just two of us.
Yeah, that's good then. Yeah. Oh, I kind of need to get the board. Okay. Right, here we go. So, first thing we're going to do. You have to go over to that console and start with these transformers, don't we?
Well, it says scan the control build.
Yeah, I think you were stood next to it. Yeah, that's it, right in there.
Okay, this control pillar, you actually have to stand on it in order to get the interaction button.
Cool.
I mean, I was standing right beside it, and I wouldn't. It wouldn't give me the interaction button, but if I jumped, it was there. So I jumped up on it, and I got it.
Nice one.
So you have to actually be standing on the damn thing.
Okay, that's one transformer warming up. Okay, so we can do this second one. On the lookout for drones, none as yet. Any second now, it'll be swinging over to you.
Yep.
There you go. I can hear drones. Any second now, it'll zap you. There you go. It's gone through.
Yep.
Okay, so. Mind your back, Tibs. Yeah. I'll take a genetic sample off of here then. That's it, that's one of four.
Very nice.
You
seem just a little bit harder.
Well, you're sounding very sexy today with that little bit of a stuffy cold you've got.
Set the charge.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Trouble somewhere, aren't they? Yeah, well, it's right. We've got another Klingon here waiting for us to assist him.
Here we go with the Transformers again.
Yeah.
You hanging back or moving forward?
I'll move forward. I'll just assist you with this first.
Thank you. That was like a glitch or something, because we already did this. I didn't have the charge set.
Yeah. Wondering if it reset it when that drone came over and started messing around with it.
I didn't see the drone.
Yeah, he were over here on this one here. That's it. I'll just hold back here while you do that one over there.
Yeah, we got another one of those things. We'll have to set the charge again.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just give you a lift then. Yeah. Okay, we're through. Yeah. No more samples to collect over here, have we? No. Hey, oh, another drone here. Alright, that's got rid of that. Yeah, we're through, are we?
Nope, got one more after that one.
Okay, I'll hang back while you do it then. That's it. Oh, they're sneaky devils, aren't they?
Yes, they are. And we're through.
Okay, so we might need to pick up another sample pretty soon.
There's one right up here.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Got these, so 3 of 4 and 2 of 4.
Okay, that's good going then. That.
We got 5 minutes or 15 minutes left. Now we got 5 minutes left to get the option.
Okay.
Oh,
I'll get the sample over here, Tibbs.
Okie dokie.
Oh, nice one. Alright, it's saying here that we've got one more sample to find.
Yep.
You remember where it is? Around here somewhere.
I believe it's ahead of us yet.
Oh yes, can't be far away, that other one.
I'll just throw that out there every now and then.
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to get the optional this time.
No. Oh, well.
Well, with more players, you can do this part here a little bit faster.
Yeah.
Stuck on this shield. So I can't set the charge.
I'm stuck for now, mate.
Type forward slash stuck. It works sometimes.
Alright, that's one done. There you go. Okay. I'm just going to get them these pesky drones behind the arc. Reconfigured it just before I could topple it, so I have to do this bit again, I'm afraid. I don't know.
Okay. turrets keep interrupting.
Yeah. Ooh. Is that a charge? Yeah, thank you. A little troublesome devils, aren't they?
Sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely engage the Tommy gun now.
Very nice.
It's getting a little bit more tricky now, Tibs. Got him. Sorted.
We didn't get it. We're gonna start over.
Oh, natures.
It's because there's so many of them.
I'll start back here, do we?
Yep.
Oh, heck. You just get that ball getting towards that transformer tips.
Some reason my Suntec Lightning is not working anymore.
Might be affected by the bolts.
Got it that time.
Yeah, well, cool. Well done. Right, I'm catching up with you. still think we missed one of them bloody things.
Kind of seems like we might have.
Does it to you?
Yeah, my scanner keeps pointing back this way. There it is.
Yeah. It's very, very heavily disguised, that.
Yeah, we ran right past it.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got to remember that tall structure there with the mushroom above it.
Right.
Okay. Right, so now we can get our mech now, I think. Or do we have to go and get the shield? We have to go and take that shield down first, don't we?
Correct.
We might miss the complete the mission within time limit optional as well.
Crap.
Oh yes, rock and roll.
Yep, that's the time limit as well.
Yeah.
Speedy Gonzales.
Oh, yeah.
East way.
Yeah. At the ready.
We are the Borg. Geron and his men will be part of our collective.
Oh, if you die, do not respond. I've been assimilated. Oh, I used my... What you dig? Revive me.
Hmm. You don't want me destroyed, does he, no?
Geron and his men will be part of our collective.
We're not bothered by electric, he is. Oh dear, well done, sir.
Indeed. Definitely going to take more than two of us or a lot of practice to get those options with just two of us in advance. I mean, I think we did pretty good, but we're going to take more than two of us.
Oh, definitely, yeah. Oh, well, that took us 40 odd minutes.